I've worked with them for 7 years. They're such a great guy. I know them well. You don't know them.
Case in point, Pinellas County tonight, where a man once employed to keep children safe now finds himself charged with child abuse. Good evening, I'm Stacey Schauble.
And I'm Josh Benson. Thanks so much for being with us tonight. Well, Deputy Timothy Crane, no longer the school resource officer at Palm Harbor Middle School, but he is facing two felony counts.
And some say it didn't happen fast enough, given that Crane worked with kids and the charges involve a child. 8 on Your Side investigator Victoria Price joins us with more on the allegations.
And a witness in this police report right here told investigators they saw Deputy Crane hit his own son at least 20 times. Police arrested Crane on Monday. The victim's mother, speaking exclusively with 8 on Your Side, saying she's grateful Tampa police took the matter seriously because she claims her husband's own agency did not.
More than a mugshot, this is redemption for Samantha Crane.
Finally, someone is listening to me.
Her ex-husband, former school resource deputy Timothy Crane, now charged with 2 counts of felony child abuse. This affidavit details 2 occasions where Crane reportedly attacked their 3-year-old son. Witnesses telling investigators he hit the boy more than 20 times, even slamming him into a door because the child would not clean up his mess. When asked about the bruises, Samantha says Crane told her the boy slipped and fell.
How does somebody like that wind up as a school resource officer?
That's a good question.
These are not the only violent accusations against Crane. Both his ex-wife and current wife, Michelle Fromm, filed for protective orders. Fromm even forced to call 911 after claiming Crane drunkenly hunted her down with a gun at a friend's house.
I got a guy, crazy guy, knocking on my door, and he's trying to get in my apartment.
In July, Samantha Crane took her concerns to the Pinellas Sheriff's Office, but she claims deputies wouldn't take it seriously until she had a protective order in hand. Sentiments echoed by Michelle Fromm.
You know, who are they going to believe, a sworn officer of the law or a civilian?
Where you've got an ex-wife and a wife calling saying, we need help with this guy. Nothing.
The Pinellas Sheriff's Office disputes that, however. A spokesperson telling 8 on Your Side they had no jurisdiction to investigate, but they did launch an internal review, suspended Crane, and took away his gun and badge.
Do you think he belongs in law enforcement ever again?
No, absolutely not.
And Timothy Crane resigned from the Pinellas Sheriff's Office a month ago as Tampa police were actively investigating this case. His attorney tells us that he has nothing to say other than he denies the allegations.
Mm. This is 20 times
at least
reported.
Well, yeah. That's unbelievable. Victoria. All right, Victoria, thank you for that.
And if you